Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and
support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I have come up with the designing, making plain sari to design a sari. Let's quickly start with this project. I'm using anchor thread of blue color, which will have 6 strands. Mark the rectangular shape like this. Now I'd be giving the net stitch on this rectangle. Starting from one corner, insert the needle like this and pull the thread, giving the chain. Ensure the thread is underneath the needle and pull it out. Next to that, I'm inserting down because the design is ending there only, giving the little space on that marked line. From the first line of the net stitch, pull the thread like so, continue. Now from the center of the first loop, make another loop like this. Going on, the stitches will increase. Now we got 3 loops on the first line. On this line, inserting the needle underneath, leaving the little space from there only, start on that marked line, taking the before line as the reference. Inserting the needle from underneath, pull it out. If you watch it carefully, you'll get easily. This filling stitch is so simple and easy to do. I hope you don't have any doubts regarding this. If you have, do write to me in the comment section. Now that I am done with the net stitch, I am using the single strand cotton thread to stitch the gold beads using the RA needle number 14. Start inserting the gold beads on that loops and give the chain stitch. Now I'd be sticking the square mirrors using the fabric glue to stick. Now I'll give the satin stitch. Starting from the midpoint of the square, insert the needle towards opposite. Again come back towards this first line, inserting opposite to the second. Again towards this third line. It's so simple. Just we have to go in only one direction. I hope the making of this pattern is useful to you all. Please try it and convert your old sarees to designer sarees. You can also try this type of designing on the kurtis for the necklines, crop tops and saree blouses. This contemporary style will really leave the gorgeous appeal. So friends, try and share your wonderful experience. I'd like to see your comments. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. Don't forget to hit the like icon to support my efforts. Subscribe and stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. See you all. Bye for now.